ए ट्रेन इज मूविंग एट 30 मीटर पर सेकेंड इन स्टिल एयर. द फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ द लोकोमोटिव विजिल इज 500 हर्ट्ज़ एंड द स्पीड ऑफ द साउंड इज 345 मीटर पर सेकेंड. कैलकुलेट द अपेरेंट वेवलेंथ्स ऑफ साउंड इन फ्रंट एंड बिहाइंड द लोकोमोटिव. So behind and in front, what is the apparent wavelengths? We know that apparent frequency, let us say this is a locomotive, one person is standing here, the another person is standing here, and it is moving like this. So let us calculate the frequencies perceived by them. This one is N1 and this person is N2. Now what is the equation for N1? Source is approaching the observer at rest, so it is V by V minus Vs. Our interest is not frequency, our interest is wavelength. According to V is equal to N lambda, N1 can be written as V by lambda 1, lambda into V by lambda 1 is equal to N into V by V minus Vs. On both sides I can cancel V. So lambda 1 is equal to V minus Vs by N. Here V is given as 345. And Vs as 30. So 345 minus 30 divided by 500. So it is 315 by 500. Multiply denominator and numerator with 2. So this becomes 630 divided by 1000 meters. Or 0 cancel it. 63 by 100. Into 100 centimeters. So if I cancel 100, then the value becomes 63 centimeter or 0.63 meters. This is the wavelength perceived by the observer standing in front. In the similar way, if I proceed with N2, the same equation, if I repeat it, the source is moving away, so it becomes V plus Vs by N. So it is 345 plus 30 by 500. So 375 by 500. So multiply the numerator and denominator with 2. Then it becomes, this is 1000 in the denominator. 375 into 2, nothing but 750 meters. So cancel 0. If I convert this into centimeters, this becomes 75 centimeter. The wavelength perceived by the person standing behind is 75, whereas the wavelength perceived by the person standing in front is 63.